whatever, I'ma find that nigga. We'll see his punk ass unless he on TV. Yeah, he did my brother dirty, but he don't wanna see me. Remember Rydell from KP, thought he was his man. Put him on the table to bag up, he beat him for grams. How you think he got that money for that Chuck Ray land? That nigga robbing and stealing everything that he can. Used to come through my projects, pick her up in his Benz. Niggas from my building always used to ask about him. Like he in and out of town, right? That nigga get down, right? I used to say, all I know is the nigga get money. And you standing in my way, excuse me, dummy. Rhonda, she told me that nigga a freak. And McDonald's ain't the only thing that he eat, man. That's my dad, but even my mom talks about him bad. She says, since grew up, he changed for sure. He's really fascinated with these fancy hoes. I don't know why, but their personalities collide. And my dad'll swallow blood before he swallow his pride. You know the kids in my class, they be saying he crazy. They just like him cause he rode with Dr. Dre and shit. All this money, still acting like he in this. Telling niggas they can't eat. You know this motherfucker went and bought Tyson's crib. Got Bentleys, Ferraris, and all that shit. They don't even do to try and help niggas out. That's that bullshit. See what I'm talking about? Sent them back out to fight. Put a battery in the sock or pick up a rock. You ain't a chump, grandma to think you a punk. Look at my friend, baby, he's a big rap star. Bought me a house, diamonds, and a brand new car. I told you it takes to go far. But the reason you